This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. Disabled Gaming Reviews here, and welcome back to part two of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 Episode 1 for the PC. So, as always, I've got my co-pilot with me. Hey, what's everyone? Miles says Prower, all the way from Kid Robot in Miami here. So, last time, the month-long wait, and it seems like an eternity ago, as this Let's Play officially got underway. So, we infiltrated the Combine Citadel to try to stabilize the Dark Fusion Reactor to stop a massive disaster which could wipe out Gordon and Alex and all the remaining Resistance members in City 17. So, without further ado, let's get... I have to execute every one of you, I will. Got it.
Gordon, you did it. The containment system's back in place. It won't last forever, but at least we bought a little time. While you were in there, I did some poking around in the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right, but destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Breen's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
Where the hell is she? She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on! Something tells me they don't want to bring in their mail. This lift will take us to a train platform. If we can hitch a ride, it should take us straight out of the city. Hey, the gravity gun's back to normal. Well, it was nice while it lasted.
Expecting this.
Train. Let's get in. Come on, let's get in. Well, that was a nice clean getaway. I don't know what's in this coffee we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not Oh no. It's a stalker car. Damn, the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember who you were. All right. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God! Brace yourself! Thank you. gravity gun. A sec. I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface. Long, they're out of bullets. Without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find a power box. Hey, an air duct! I've heard stories about you and air ducts. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office, you and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without his making money. See a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Hey, air duct. I've heard stories about you and air ducts. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office, you and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without using a key.
Check, please. Okay, you've got 8 minutes. About 9 minutes. 8 minutes, 57 seconds. Oh, hell yeah. Now that I've got a pistol. That was a bit complicated.
Are you still there? We've really got to talk to Dr. Kleiner about getting a new battery for that flashlight.
Minor lacerations detected.
Keep your light on it.
Makes sense, it was powered by the Citadel.
found a troop train. What the hell is that? A combine zombie. That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it? Okay. Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
By the way, I almost forgot this. Thank you all for 90 subscribers on this channel. Yep, we hit the big 90 yesterday. And that will do me for tonight. So I will see you guys next time. Until then, have a good night.